Hej, cześć, witajcie, witam was serdecznie z tej strony Fatality, witam was w kolejnym odcinku Mortal Kombat 11, dokładnie tak, rozdział 9, wszystko w rodzinie Jackie i Jax, naszymi bohaterami. W tym odcinku nagrywam to od razu po odcinku z Sonią Blade, także lecimy dalej z naszą fabułą. I szykujemy się do ostatecznej bitwy z Kroniką.
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's gonna be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jackie, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff, but I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so.
No, co to za wyspa? To wyspa Shansunga? Chyba tak. Tak. Słychać muzykę skrypty.
Shang Tsung's Island.
Here we go again.
Wow. Posągi, Raiden, Sonia, Kano, Liu Kang, Sub-Zero chyba. Melina tam była, bo Kitana. Powieszeni mnisi, to już te... Nie to perze podwieszone pod sufitem, tylko czerwone oczy się błyszczą. Fajne. Pewnie szkielety, nie? Wyssane dusze. O. Pięknie.
When I was here for the tournament, there were people everywhere.
No.
These guys looked a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too. Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should have brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Raiden's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't want to be here longer than we...
No.
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them circling us real fast.
Cabal. Oj! Kabał z przyszłości. On mu zasadził szczała. Oj, Jade. Ciekawe, jak oni się tu dostali.
10 seconds with this guy.
Jax Briggs. We were partners under Quan Chi's command. You'll join me again.
Got the wrong Jax. I haven't been a Revenant. And I never will.
Fight.
Fight. Ooh. Shit. Shit. No łap go. Come on. Jax ma jakieś takie wolne ruchy. Oh, nice. Power bomb. O, Jax też całkiem przyjemna postać. Wiadomo. O, kombosów się nie zna, ale jak coś fajnego wyjdzie, to każda postać jest fajna. Come on. Holmes. O kurde. Gotcha. O, fatal blow chciał robić.
Times are changing, Cabal.
Whoa. Wow, w imię Shinnoka. O kurde. No nieźle. Teraz ma pora czas na Jackie.
Try ending.
You're done messing with the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work.
Oh, Sindel.
I've got Kitana's BFF.
Ooh. Jax, a mod. Boom.
I hear past you deserves respect, but this version, not so much.
Not so much.
Spare me your pity, Earthdweller.
Ziemianko.
Fight.
Ooh, nice. Wow, jakaś noga się włączyła. No nie. Ura! Kurde. Co ona mnie tak ciągle wyśmiewa? O, masz. Uppercut. Uuuu.
Pity's all I got for you. Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be underground.
This way.
Ciekawe, może ja będę w serii wiedział w krypcie, gdzie mam mieć szukać tej studni dusz. O ile jest w krypcie.
This is Goro's lair.
Ooh.
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a well of souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
Grotta Goro. Oh, yes!
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Chronicles.
It's drawing swords from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever's on duty gets back. I never left.
Wow. Tyle klonów?
Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room. An event the new era will wipe from history. Hang on, Jackie. I got this.
Let's fight. Hermuck.
Got that right. I'm just that tough. Fight.
Fight. Oh, nice. Ale go dusił. Come on, Jax. Ooh. Time's up, punk.
Guess Ermac's not the only one who's weak. Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here.
Dobra, zabierajmy to i znikajmy stąd. Idą wolnym krokiem. Jax.
Mind blown.
Dad? How do you get here?
I'll give you one guess.
Dad, your arms. Those look like Kronika's design. What are you doing?
Giving you the life you deserve. By destroying the universe? Restarting it, not destroying it. Being a revenant. The years I lost, the things I did. Your ma held me together. But
but I was never the father you needed. You're talking nonsense, man. You raised a fine daughter. She's one hell of a soldier. She shouldn't have been a soldier. I never wanted you out there, taking those risks. If I hadn't fallen apart, you wouldn't have felt the need to enlist.
That's not why I do this, Dad.
Please! Give that crown to me. I don't want to hurt anybody.
This is seriously messed up.
Come back, kid. I know I wouldn't want to fight my dad. How about we keep this between me, myself, and I? Never thought I'd stoop so low. You don't know how bad it gets. Losing your arms was just the beginning. I know you suffered. You still do. But you don't betray your unit. And you sure as hell don't betray your family.
Oof. Fight. Jax contra... Oh. Fuck. Oh, good. Gotcha. Good. Shit. Ale on naparza. A ja też potrafię ręce zagrzać. Bań. Kuźwa. Come on, Jax. Oops. Oh. 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 Właśnie ten ruch chciałem wykonać. Kurde. Kurde, ucieczka nieudana. No nie, nie wyszło mi. Oh fuck. Dobra, do jednego Jax. Teraz ci nie dam żadnych szans. Uuu, DDT. Kurde, jak on mnie tak łapić ciągle? Uff. Come on, Jax. Kurde. O, restand. O, no nie. O kurde, ale moc. Masz. Revenge. Ja pierdziele. Uff, ciężka walka.
Can't leave him. Let's get him and the crown out of here.
If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that. Mortal!
Centurion. Ona też?
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He
devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
I can't let you.
I'm not discussing it.
Oh, kurde.
Weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety.
It's time for action.
Jackie's Corona. Queen Jackie. Fight. Oh, shit. Oof. No nie, trafiło mnie. Jezu. Ty dobra, bo się robi. Można się robić bezpiecznie. Dobra. Uff. Łabią. No, czeki. Jezu.
Nothing.
Pokonaliśmy ją. Pokonaliśmy Cetrin. Jakby nie mogę zrobić tego od razu. Oddaj koronę.
Nobody here wants to hurt anyone. Now please, don't let this happen to our girl. Damn it. Now bring Jackie back.
Dad, how could you do this to me?
I'm not doing this to you, Jackie. I'm doing it for you. I love you.
Kronika awaits our return.
No, to nieźle się porypało.
Come on. This fight isn't over.
Bring us our deliverance.
Oni wszyscy mają takie oczy, ci Elder Gradzi.
So many friendly faces.
We are unlikely allies, united for a common cause. Worry not. Liu Kang, Kitana, are the armies assembled?
They're en route. Kitana and I will see that they arrive as planned.
Excellent. My strength gathers, the new era draws ever closer.
Nieźle.
The report from Jacqueline Briggs. Her father's actions have come.
Chyba będzie nowy rozdział już.
I know, I can't believe he did this.
Even if we locate her keep, Kronika's power now likely exceeds the might of our combined forces.
Maybe we should rethink using Shinnok's amulet.
Ooh.
We cannot, Cassandra Cage.
I've seen what you can do with it. You held off the entire Netherrealm army. You weren't even at full strength.
I dare not risk the temptations of its dark power. Even now it calls to me.
Nah.
Despite Kronika's advantages, we must attack as soon as we know the keep's location.
It's been hours since we heard from the Grand Masters. What's the plan if they don't come back?
They must, or else hope is lost.
Wow. To jest chyba nowy rozdział. Tak. Do piekła jest powrotem. Dobra, to było na tyle w tym odcinku. Dosyć długi ten odcinek się zrobił. Ale spoko, spoko. Nic się nie stało. Dobra, dzięki wam za oglądanie. Pamiętajcie łapce w górę, subskrypcji i komentarzu. I słyszymy się w kolejnym odcinku z Mortal Kombat, bo zbliżamy się już do końca naszego story mode'a. Także dzięki za oglądanie, trzymajcie się.